So welcome wherever you're watching me from. Welcome. So today I am in Lucelle Marina. It's so nice. It's so cooling over here. The weather is cool. So if you are here in Qatar or if you are visiting the Qatar and you want to walk in a quiet environment, or if you want to sit down and relax like I am doing with my smoothie over here, Marina is the place for you. So welcome guys, let me show you around. So guys, over here there is a twins building over there behind me is a twin buildings, and in between the twins building there is a Laguna Mall. You can see the light painting the Laguna Mall. So on that side, that's where you can board the boat. If you want to ride the boat, you board on that side, the Laguna Mall side. But on this side, it's just for relaxing the park. Okay, come and sit here. Cooling weather. View. On this side is the offices. Some offices are operating and some are not. Some are under construction. So it's still the growing area, it's still developing. Not too many people yet over here. Okay. Moving around. So also down there we have kids playing area. I'll show you. So ladies washrooms. So don't worry, you are covered. Inside they call it Marina, and the Lucelle Marina, and that side Laguna Mall. So over here they have kids playing area, small area playing area. Kids swinging and everything here, but there is no kids now. When I came, I saw some like two kids, but now they left already. I feel so nice. Enjoying weather outside is so cool. By the way, in the evening, a walk in the evening here would be so nice. So if you running or jogging or doing exercise, this is your place. You should come here. So this is all the park. You can see. if you're tourist guys and you would like to travel Middle East, Qatar is one of the best and peaceful city, beautiful, that you can relax. Come and visit and don't miss to come to Marina. Okay. Doha, it gets dark at 5, so it's already getting dark. The sun is already fading away. So I'm gonna go back at home. And I'll see you in my next video.
Oh,